Hey there, Kuro here. Today I'm watching episode 10 of Kaifuku Jutsushi no Yarinaushi, Redo of Healer. So I'm guessing this episode will be the hero of the sword versus the hero of the rod. And well, let's get started. It will be the complete recovery version, which is the uncensored one. So let's get started. In 3, 2, 1, go. So, information gathering. I like that name. It's nice. Blade. The healer becomes a single lovely flower. He has the eyes of Mihawk. I laughed because it was funny, the design. For me. Well, they didn't abandon the demons, they abandoned the humans. Yeah, he's so handsome. You know nothing. Just you wait. You can start now. Will kind of, yes. Opportunist. Yeah, what a nice guy. Telling people his dreams even before they get to know each other. Yeah, what a nice guy. Is he even giving them information? A little bit of a stalker, the hero of the sword. Okay, night activities. They're gonna hear you. Yeah. I don't want others touching my stuff. Very important. mean, why would you assume that right off the bat? That omnipotent hill. Well, originally he had like a childish face. And was described like cute, so. Even if he wasn't, he can change his whole body, so. Now they're doing stuff again. Well, you wouldn't find him during daytime, I guess. It should be nighttime when you find the hero. You don't know what you're getting into. I wouldn't be surprised if they just blow up. Yeah, kind of preventive revenge. Quiero. No wonder. Yet. Control yourself. Last time you felt like killing him and the other guy took notice of you. There's no one there, no one else. Yeah, what a shame. Back home. Back to my home. You should have waited to attack from the back. He's been in town like a couple of days. Leave the revenge to me. Take that. In the neck. Nice. Bedroom interrogation. Yeah, what a nice person. Didn't touch the face, but slammed her into the ground. Fifty Shades of Thriller. I wonder what the other girls thought when she revealed herself. What is this? Grabbing the future. Psychological torture. You want to talk? Yeah. No, you won't. Yeah. The healer is troubled by Norn's brutality. Okay, so he made himself the bait to lure the sword hero. It was funny how Kiara was like, "You're the worst of men," and then the hero is like, "Well, I'm a woman," and a couple of minutes later, the hero is like, "You witch," and Kiara is like, "Well, I'm actually a man," and bam, takes out the evidence. It was a fun episode. We got a little fight scene even. I think we only have two episodes left, so I don't know if we will get a good fight scene after this one. But I actually like the one Kiara had with the sword saint. But I don't know how are they adapting what's left, so let's just wait and see. So thank you for watching. If you like the video, leave a like, a comment if you want, and see you in the next one.